I said $1,000. Easy money coming up right at 6 o'clock here at MyFM.
I'm gonna stand by you. No more tears, make
how about I give you a chance to win $1,000? $1,000, easy money. I'm going to do that next year at 6 o'clock. Money that you could use towards credit cards that we've been relying on for like the last 9 or 10 months. Don't get caught up on bills and stuff. So $1,000, easy money. That is next here at 6 o'clock at MyFM. Fantastic. Northbound side of the 5 freeway, just beyond Templin Highway. Still got a big rig crash here in the two right lanes. The things are jamming up coming away from Parker Road. Southbound side of the 5, got some slowing through the Commerce area from Atlantic on over to the 605 freeway. Eastbound 10, slows coming out of West LA off and on from the 405 over to the 5. Also seeing some slowing on the 101. Southbound side coming out of Sherman Oaks from Van Nuys Boulevard to the 134. And then again, pretty crowded coming out of Hollywood from Melrose over to the 110 freeway. This report is sponsored by ChooseChangeCA.org. Don't let COVID-19 stop you from choosing a proven treatment for your opioid or stimulant addiction. Virtual care options are now available. Choose treatment and choose change, California. Find the right treatment option for you at ChooseChangeCA.org. I'm Jay Olin. That's your traffic on 104.3, MyFM.
After live music was brought to a halt, our iHeartRadio Music Festival brought the biggest artists in music back together. For two nights of live performances you'll never forget. They plugged in and played loud. Superstar collaborations. State-of-the-art virtual technology.
Brand new hologram technology.
Is this a real experience?
While iHeartRadio listeners experienced it all live as it happened from the first ever video fan wall.
Look at all the beautiful fans in the crowd right now.
See for yourself.
Let's go! Watch our must-see iHeartRadio Music Festival Thursday morning at 2 a.m. on KTLA 5, the CW.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
If your mortgage is $765,000 or more, you've probably been frustrated by all the advertising of extremely low mortgage rates. Because when you called your bank or one of those companies doing the advertising, hoping to refi at a low 30-year fixed rate, you found out those low rates were not available to you because you have a jumbo mortgage that exceeds their conforming limit. Owning has great news. Now you have the opportunity to refinance and save money like everyone else. Today, Owning is offering refis up to $2 million at a 30-year fixed 2.75% rate and APR with no closing costs. No points, escrow costs, title fees, nothing. So call 8555-ONING or go to owning.com.
Owning Corporation, Equal Housing Lender. Rate assumes tax and insurance impounds. Licensed by the Department of Financial Protection and Innovation under the California Residential Mortgage Lending Act. NMLS 1797976. Call 833-852-6464 for terms and conditions.
Jumbo 30-year fixed money at 2.75% rate and APR with no closing costs.
The Daily Zeitgeist Podcast, your twice-daily download of everything important and less than important happening right now.
I'm Jack, that's Miles, this is what's trending. You know, having, like, Japanese food and, like, kids have, like, Lunchables.
Yeah. With hindsight, these fellas would have killed for a little Japanese.
When you cut those kids open, you can see rings of sodium inside their DNA.
The Daily Zeitgeist Podcast, dumpster diving below the surface of American culture so you don't have to listen to the Daily Zeitgeist, download the free iHeartRadio app or listen wherever you get your podcasts.
Some say there are no seasons here in L.A., but in Hollywood there's at least one. Award season. Listen to The Envelope, the podcast from L.A. Times every Wednesday, hosted by Yvonne Villarreal and Mark Olson. The Envelope, the podcast, available on the L.A. Times app, Apple Podcasts, Spotify, or wherever you listen.
These days, it's understandable if you feel anxious, stressed, or lonely because of COVID. You're not alone. Worrying about physical separation, your own health, and the health of family and friends can weigh heavily on you. But with the help of CalHOPE, you can get important mental health resources and information to help you find your way in these difficult times. Call 1-833-317-HOPE to talk to someone who can help. That's 1-833-317-4673. HOPE will persevere.
I'm John Morgan. After my brother Tim suffered a terrible accident, the lawyer we hired to help us ended up hurting us more. We didn't know any better, and boy, did I learn quickly that all law firms are not the same. The lawyer you choose makes all the difference. That's why over the last 30 years, I set out to build a different kind of law firm where every client is treated like I would want to be treated all those years ago. There's only one, Morgan & Morgan. Morgan & Morgan, 633 West 5th Street, Los Angeles.
Michelle here, and I'm starting 2021 with a new skincare routine. Now, I'm a big fan of Olay Regenerist in the red jar, but this year, I'm using Olay's newest moisturizer, Collagen Peptide 24, in the white jar. It's fragrance-free, super hydrating, and packed with collagen peptide. Even has a money-back guarantee. Visibly firmer skin in 2 weeks or your money back. Find Olay Collagen Peptide 24 at your favorite retailer or Olay.com, and this week, get $4 off. Money-back via prepaid card. Must submit within 60 days of purchase. See Olay.
The Bachelor's back.
That just keeps getting hotter. Yum.
It's about that time for me to go meet my future wife.
The Bachelor. Premieres Thursday, 7 Central on ABC.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
Lows will be in the 40s tonight. We're going to have a sunny, slightly warmer day tomorrow with temperatures in the 60s to low 70s.
This report is sponsored by Z-Quil Night Pain.
Last night's sleep, interrupted by pain? Tonight, silence it with new Z-Quil Night Pain. Because pain should never get in the way of a restful night's sleep. New Z-Quil Night Pain. Silence pain. Sleep soundly.
iHeartRadio, looking forward to the new year with your favorite artist.